accomplished. I will never, ever, as long as I live, I will be reincarnated. And I will still remember this, Jay Walker.
You don't say.
Let's start with day one. You put a dead tree in my yard with an owl. Then you give me a bunch of turtles that I have no idea what to do with. You give me a bunch of chickens that have their chicken crap everywhere. Oh, and let's not forget all the creepy old people in my yard. I would never, ever believe that you would do that. They won't leave my property! And then you put this pool thing in the middle of the winter in my yard. You give me 8 jugs of milk. I don't drink that much milk, okay? And the dancing chicks. I was so tired. I had been through a rough, rough week. And I'm finally going to bed. And pew! In the middle of the night, these stinking girls are dancing to this loud, obnoxious music. And oh my gosh, day 10, I come home and there's a turf war in my yard! And yesterday, bagpipes at 5 in the morning! At 5 in the morning! They had come out and they're all way across my yard because they got in the middle of the turf war that you oh so lovingly brought to my home! What kind of sadist are you, Jay?
But Kai told me you wanted big, bold, extravagant gestures. If he told me to get married,
he did what? He did what? Kai? Is that you back there, Kai?
Nope, not me. I'm
Red Mouse number 3.
Kai, shut up! I will talk to you later. But right now, I have to deal with my dear boyfriend. Kai, so that's why you sounded so familiar. I guess I shouldn't be surprised that you didn't remember me.
I might not be Kai, but I can tell you that that's definitely Lloyd.
What? You dirty little traitor!
What? Hey!
Yeah, that's Kai, in case you didn't get the memo. And he's hiding from his sister, who he harassed. Harassed. What a jerk. I was innocent.